here today, big moment for us, going to launch our next two TBMs, Sushila and Caroline, the first two TBMs that will drive the tunnels 5 miles south of here to London to connect the railway into our station, terminus station at Euston via Old Oak Common. Well, this is a massive milestone for this team. They've been months in preparation to get these two machines ready. And the fact that we now start not just tunnelling further north of here with three machines, this is machine 4 and 5, and we're starting to very much bring the tunnels into the centre of London.
To have the TBM machine named after me is such an honour. I never thought that I'd have any part to play in a big engineering project like this. I've always sort of encouraged my students to be part of it, but to actually be involved directly, it's been absolutely amazing. I've been trying to encourage students into STEM for about 12 years now at my school, and gradually we're getting more into engineering, and if I can encourage more students to follow construction and STEM industries, especially young women from BAME backgrounds, then I feel like I've done my job. I have two year 13 students with me today, and they've shown a real interest in engineering, and they're looking to actually apply for some sort of engineering degree as well. So for me, that's been very fulfilling, and hopefully they carry on that journey. They're both young women from BAME backgrounds, so that'd be incredible if they pursue that path.
Today's a massive event for us because this is actually a culmination of several years of development of the actual programme itself, and then getting ready to launch these TBMs. This is our first TBM, Sushila, and she's actually going to work through to Green Parkway, followed by Caroline next to us. They meet at Green Parkway before we actually launch the TBMs from Victoria crossover box close to the Old Oak Common station. And that forms the North Holt tunnels before finally our section of work is the Euston tunnels, which are launched next year from the actual Old Oak Common box. On this site itself at West Ruislip, in the overall West area, we have around about 1,000 new jobs that have been created through the programme itself. Over the entire programme, we'll be at peak around about 4,500 people will be employed. Of those, we already have 147 apprentices have come through the project itself and developing their careers for the future. So, you know, it's not just the training, it's not just the jobs, but actually we're creating people for the future of the industry itself.